I'm a cardiac electrophysiologist. I specialize in the treatment and diagnosis of abnormal heart rhythms. We treat a wide variety of conditions, from benign skipped heartbeats to life-threatening abnormal heart rhythms. I think it's important to convince patients that a healthy lifestyle, exercise, and a good diet are pretty much as important as medications that we can give them to keep their heart healthy in the long term. We recently started doing what's called His bundle pacing, which is a fairly novel, complicated, but very elegant way to pace the heart in a way that's more compatible with natural physiology. I really like the North Country, close to nature. I think the patients are very grateful to have us here. I enjoy the outdoors, and that's the reasons that keep me here. I think it's important to involve the patient in decision making. People who understand why they take certain medications or need certain procedures are much more likely to be compliant and happy with their treatment rather than being told, you need to do this and kind of no reason why. And if I explain to you or to the patient why they need to do certain things, we can make a decision together. Does it make sense for them to do this or not? So I provide care both here, mostly at CVPH, but I also go to Malone and try to provide care for people who can't necessarily travel and kind of try to get their care closer to home, and I think that's important for them. I think the single most common question I encounter is how to pronounce my last name, and that's Znojkiewicz, just like the city, Kiev, itch, just like an itch, so Znojkiewicz.